My name is Mariel de Buenaventura from grade 12 section Quartz. I would like to demonstrate to you how to fold a single candle. Fold it in a triangular form. Then fold about 1 inch at the bottom. Then flip it over. Then start rolling. Lock it properly. Then fold the top. Then place it in the plate. Then this is the single candle. Thank you for watching.